Manage spend, order approval, and more with the Grainger Order Management System. Access order management setup from my account. If you are not already signed into the account, you will be prompted to do so. Only users with account administrator rights can set up the order management system on a Grainger.com account. Learn more and get started. A brief workflow overview of the order management system is available so you can see just how simple your standardized ordering process can be, helping you save time and money. Setting up the order management system is quick and easy. If you are looking for a simple order management system that lets users select their approvers, then Express Setup is for you. Getting started is easy. Say you are in charge of facility maintenance and you want to make sure that your technicians can make any day-to-day purchases quickly, but you want them to get approval for any big orders. Just enter their spend limit here. Next, decide who is allowed to approve orders. Users can place orders over the spend limit you set. These orders will be sent to an approver, who is either selected as the default approver per user or selected by the user from this approved list. And that's it. Making changes is no problem. You can always update your settings, including spend limits and approvers. Easily access order management from the left navigation panel of My Account by clicking on Order Management and then Edit in the Order Management dashboard at any time.